South suburban Dixmoor hopes to lift a boil order as soon as tomorrow morning. The village has been plagued with water main breaks, four breaks since Monday, and they've all been repaired, but the boil order will remain in effect until test results show the tap water is safe. Dixmoor's village president tells us they've spent more than $10,000 just this week to drain water.